fundraiser who's recently made history this past November in Virginia. Her victory was a game changer and sent a clear warning to anti-equality lawmakers across this country that the days of attacking LGBTQ people to scare up votes are over. HRC was proud to endorse her and to mobilize around her campaign. And I know that there are some in this room and many HRC members and supporters across the DC, Virginia, Maryland region who worked so hard and who traveled to Virginia to canvass and to knock on thousands of doors as part of our effort to support her race. And thanks in part to your hard work, today there is not only another pro-equality champion in the Virginia House of Delegates, sitting in the same seat that was once occupied by a man who described himself as Virginia's chief homophobe, right? Now he's her constituent. But she is now Virginia's first out transgender public official and our nation's only out trans state representative. And let me tell you, there are many that are following her lead and running for office around this country. Her victory was a monumental achievement that continues to send a message of hope, especially to transgender young people all across this country. Please join me in welcoming an inspirational trailblazer who's helping to move equality forward in Richmond from Virginia's 13th District, Delegate Danica Rome.